Best of five, Guyu Ting to start. On the move, Moots is opening attack a little bit less threatening. And step around. There it is, inside out. He just before this. Maybe we'll see between games. But this time, well, off wisely. Oh, running through, but again, the court. There it is, close. And jams up Moots. But exciting being on the world tour for the best play in the world. Quality pair. Forehand goes. A little break off the net. Saki Shibata there, ideal in the push. And heavy spin shot. The Japanese pair already out to their side. Every game you can choose who serves and doubles. The type of rally. Coming. Whole lot of racket speed on the step around though. Somebody younger and faster. But if you're playing. Quality rally sock. Able to counter back. With that much topspin coming in, you don't need as much racket speed. Once again, on the ball when it comes off of the red side of Moots' racket. Oh, beautiful counter. She timing standpoint. The TV. Right into the body, catch it. Tough to get out of the way of Shibata. And took a cautious counter. Outstanding. And now. Not a bad setup, but the parallel, not an easy shot. Taking the title. Back-to-back titles for the Chinese pair. Or flip-flopped out here. 3-0. 3-1. 3-2 over the Polish pair. Polish. Oh, that forehand flip. Good power from behind the tip. On the run. Oh, the eight. for example. Just missing. A good deep push. And the game points for the Chinese pair. Oh, dribbles off the top of the screen, down 1-2 in the women's doubles final. Remember, it's a best of five. Oh, what an angle. Moves the club. But the young Japanese pair has in store. Oh, there's an angle from behind. He made better contact with the ball consistently. Parallel backhand in the inside. Solid start to the point. Dekaran of India is quite good in keeping his racket high and playing off the bounce quickly. Shows how far they've come and how well they've played. And none of the work. Strawberry's factor was spoiled a bit. Third and fourth strings have title points. And there it is, Gumu, Gu Yuting, and Mutsu with the title once again over Myuhi Rano and Saki Shibata, back-to-back weeks.